All right, we're talking about Valentine's is just around the corner, and we're here with a couple who celebrated 72 years of marriage, and they have their entire family here with us, their grandchildren, great-grandchildren, great-grandchildren. It's a celebration this morning, and their daughter, we want to bring in Lois to tell us about a little bit about your parents here that's with us this morning.
Yes, my mother, Sadie Simpson, my dad, Parker Simpson, and they have been married for 72 years. It's a blessing to go that far. They came from Aberdeen, Mississippi, down in Monroe County, and migrated up to St. Louis, and where they've been living here ever since. And from that first generation was born all of us.
All right, it's a great celebration, and Sadie, I'm told you love to cook. Can you tell us about that? What's your favorite dish?
What, my favorite what?
Your dish. You love to cook in the kitchen? You love cooking?
Oh, yes, I love to cook. My favorite dish is chicken and dressing and canned yam potatoes and vegetable and cakes and pies.
Oh, everything. I'll be over there for dinner. All right, and tell us a little bit about your profession. Parker, you love to drive. Is that true? And you're still driving?
Yeah, I was a truck driver for 40 years.
And tell us, just watching your parents over the years, 72 years of marriage, you have your family here with you, beautiful smile, great-grandchildren, children, and great-grandchildren. Tell us about it. How did it make you feel knowing that you grew up in a home of love, Lois?
Oh, if you could just be a part of our family, it's just wonderful because the love is true. The love has been instilled in us, and we spread it as it was brought into us, taught to us. We spread it around.
What is the key to love and marriage, keeping together? So 72 years, for someone out there who needs some advice, tell us.
Well, love and tend it to your business and leaving other people alone.
All right, what about you, Sadie? Your advice for keeping the marriage together for 72 years?
Love, understanding, and family.
Love and family. That's a great idea to keep it together. 72 years. Not everyone can say that they celebrated. What was the big celebration about? 72 years. What did you guys do for the wedding anniversary?
Actually, we had the biggest celebration for their 70th anniversary. Okay. And for this year, for the 72, they just had a steak dinner and stuff like that. Nothing so special because the 70th one, we had over 300 people there at their celebration. It was great.
Well, every year counts, and I'm glad you are celebrating that. What a celebration. We have a family reunion here, right? Basically everyone here celebrating this great honor to be 72 years. We're coming up on Valentine's Day, and you have all the tips of what it takes to be in love, and hopefully everyone is listening into those tips, and hopefully you'll also enjoy your Valentine's Day, but we want to congratulate you and your family on 72 years of marriage. All right, stay with us. We'll be right back.
Ooh, we got a candy apple.